What's up, guys? It's Mr. Wooden. The Ball Brothers were balling today. LiAngelo and LaMelo Ball were balling combined for 29 points. They was balling. You know, they still young. They still young. You know, they had a great game. You know, they won. I think I'm starting to like the Ball Brothers, but the Ball Brothers. Even though I really don't like Lonzo like that, I mean, he's cool, you know. But I'm going to say that, you know, in Lithuania, I think that's where they're playing, Lithuania, I think. Sorry for, if I'm saying it wrong. You know, the Ball Brothers are actually getting popular in there, you know. You know, they're actually balling, you know. I mean, it's their first game, but, you know, they balled out, you know. They're going to have a bad game someday, which I believe a lot of people want them to have a bad game. But, you know, even though sometimes I kind of trash talk, I feel like I wish, you know, I feel like they're going to do pretty good, you know. They're going to prove people wrong. And maybe both of them might make the NBA, even though I feel like LaVar Ball does trash talk a lot, you know, and gets on my nerves sometimes. I think he's a good father, you know, my opinion, you know. There's really not a lot of fathers out there, you know, that, you know, do what he do, you know. He's proud of his kids, you know, and I respect that, even though he gets on my nerves, you know. And, you know, people talk about his, you know, his shoe brand and stuff, you know, the big baller brand, you know. People say, oh, he ain't gonna make it, you know. There's people that hating on him, you know. There's people that are hating on LaVar Ball, you know. They're hating on him, you know. I know he does say if you don't get a big baller shoe, you're not a big baller, something like that, right? If you don't buy from the big baller, you're not a big... If you don't buy from the big baller brand, you're not a big baller. I mean, you know, yeah, I mean, that might offend some people, but, you know, that's him, you know. I personally, you know, don't really hate him like that, even though sometimes I do, but I really don't, you know. It all depends what he say, you know, and, you know... People are saying that he's having, you know, the baller brand's having, you know, bad, you know, customer service, you know, and I'm pretty upset about that because I really want to see his shoe brand, you know, be out there, you know. I want people to actually buy, you know, in the NBA, maybe other NBA players wear his shoes, you know, I want his shoes to be out there, you know, because I was like, you know, I want to see somebody, you know, make it, you know, make his dream come true, but, you know. After all, you know, LaVar Ball, I think he's just trying his best, you know. I know he trash talks, but, you know, I was upset about that, and a lot of people are upset with, you know, with the shoes and stuff, you know. Hopefully that turns around, because I really want LaVar Ball to success, you know. I mean, everyone has dreams, you know. People are hating on his shoes, you know. People are saying, oh, those shoes are ugly, they're going to be in. And 20% off, you know, $20, you know, for sale on Walmart someday, you know. But, you know, people make fun of him, but look at it this way. Do I have a shoe brand? No. Do you have a shoe brand? Do you have a brand? No. He's actually making something happen. So some people should just stop hating. And, you know, some people should stop hating and, you know, appreciate. Don't hate, appreciate, you know. Even though I know he trash talks, but, you know, I feel like his shoe brand, you know, and stuff, you know, his brand, you know, hope his success, you know, because I want to see somebody make it, you know. I mean, he actually kind of made it already, because, you know, he's actually a bit popular. I'll just say popular. You know, a lot of people hate him, even though I'm gonna admit that he gets on my nerves, and sometimes, you know, I want him to, you know, shut up, you know, but, you know, that's just LaVar Ball, you know. Sometimes you gotta hate him, sometimes you gotta love him. Well, thank you guys for watching. It's me still, and I was just gonna let y'all know that the Ball Brothers were balling today, you know. I know I did kind of switch the topic a bit, you know, and talked about LaVar Ball, but, you know, thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thank you to my subscribers and my viewers. Thanks for watching, guys. It's me still with you.